dive in here as we always do, beginning with our event calendar. We don't have any new events to add to the list this week, but we do want to mention that if you have anything that's going on, any kind of an event that you want to make sure is on our list or our calendar, both, you can send us an email, events@scififorme.com, and we will have that added to the calendar. This year marks the 100th year of the Walt Disney Company. They're going to deliver the Disney 100 celebration, kicking things off with the D23 Expo in September. On the 9th, we'll get the Disney Legends Awards ceremony, and we've got a new logo unveiled here, plus an immersive environment spread out over 15,000 square feet, showcasing stories and characters from the company's history. D23 will open on Friday, the 9th of September, theatrical and Disney Plus news and features on Saturday, and we will bring all of that to you as that news breaks in September. Hopefully, they might tell us a little bit about Taika Waititi's movie, maybe. Who knows? A call for video game developers, Machinitas and Grupo Morbido, invite developers and producers to present their work in progress projects as part of Let's Spook 2022. This is to promote the video game industry in Ibero-America. This is basically parts of Latin and South America colonized by Spain and Portugal, just for those of you who need a definition there. This will be part of the Morbid Festival going on between October 25th and November 1st. The deadline to participate is August 15th. We'll have a link for the sign-up in our notes. And we just have a few details here on the school closings list. We've got some updates to vaccination policies. Anime Expo backtracking and changing their policy again. They're scheduled for July 1st through the 4th. They are now requiring either a proof of vaccination or a negative test and masks. Apparently they got some blowback when they decided not to have any of that. So they've gone back to it. BayCon in San Mateo, California, requiring vaccinations and masking up. And last night, late, Supernatural Official Convention put out in Orlando, Florida, they're going to be requiring a negative test whether you're vaccinated or not, and they want everybody to mask up. Now, we do have one event requiring masks, JFACS in Allendale Charter Township. Is that Michigan? My eyes are not what they used to be. July 14th weekend. So those are the events with the updates on their policy. And of course, as part of our coverage of Comic-Cons and events, we do have for you, if you're planning to travel, we do have the weather forecast for the cities that are hosting events for next weekend. Here is that.
Good Morning Multiverse, Saturday morning at 11, 10 Central, only on Sci-Fi for Me TV.